Hanging out with your siblings is always fun, especially when there are stakes involved. It's almost as if playing games and pranks were made for siblings. Who else in the world will still love you after you pull a sneaky trick on them? If you're looking for some new awesome pranks to play on your bro or sis, we've got a fresh new batch coming your way. Oh, she really got you there, Lana. Spending the night in watching movies, huh? And the best part about it? You get to eat all the snacks. Hey, give me a chip! Aw, looks like there are Danny more for ya. But you can go fetch us another can, little sis! Ah, the perks of being the younger sibling, right? Ha, sucker! Lana wants another can of chips? Oh, I'll give her another can of chips, alright! For this prank, all you need is a deflated balloon and a can of chips. Simply fill up the balloon with water from your faucet and hold it in the can just like this. Now fill her up. Make sure it fills up all the way so it's about ready to pop. Once it's full, don't tie the balloon, just hold it off to the side like this. Once it's over the edge, roll the foil back over and place the plastic lid back on. Let's do this. Alright, Lana, I got you a new can of chips! Oh no, she is in for a messy surprise. There she blows! Gah! I asked for a snack, not a beverage! Oh wow, Lily. You got your sister good this time. That'll teach her not to order you around. But for now, you better start running. I'm gonna get you back, Lily! Ooh, watch out! Ugh, she sure runs fast. Now how am I gonna get her back? Looks like these eggs sitting out on the kitchen counter just gave Lana an idea. Things are about to get egg-tactic up in here. But for the prank, you'll need one raw egg and one chocolate candy egg. Pour some melted chocolate onto the raw egg. Be sure to pour it over the chocolate egg, too, so that they match. Once they've dried, they're ready to go. Oh, Lily! Where are you? Oh, quick! Pretend you're reading. Hey, Lily! I'm not mad at you anymore. In fact, I made us a yummy dessert. Want one of these chocolate eggs? Wait a minute, I'm not that stupid. I'm not eating the egg you want me to. I'll take this one, okay? And in a surprising twist, somehow Lily still got the raw chocolate egg! That is seriously so gross. Ha! See? I got you back! If I end up getting salmonella, you're in big trouble, Lana! While siblings like Lana and Lily are experts at pranking each other, sometimes they join forces to commit the ultimate trickery.
Oh man, could this class be any more boring? Maybe if I just rest my eyes for a couple seconds, no one will notice.
Ugh, did you hear that? Jeez, Kevin must have a deviated septum or something, cause snoring like that is definitely not normal. But for pranksters, a sleeping body is just begging to be messed with. Oh yeah, Lana is definitely up to no good. Hey Lily, wanna help me give Kev a free manicure?
Yes! Let's do this!
If you're sure your buddy is in a deep sleep, take press-on nails like these and give their hands a makeover. Simply put some nail glue on the back of one of the nails and press it onto their finger. Once all 10 fingers are beautified, go ahead and wake your victim up.
I'm up! I'm up! Huh? When did I get my nails done?
Gotta say, Kevin, it may be a little girly, but those nails look pretty fabulous.
I gotta hide these things before anyone sees them.
Watch your back, girls. Kevin is definitely gonna get you back for that one. Hey, Lily, aren't you gonna help your sister with all those grocery bags? If she didn't have her head buried in her phone, she'd realize her sister needed a hand.
Seriously, Lily?
Fine, I'll open the trunk. Jeez. Say, if Lily keeps her eyes glued to her phone, she'll never see this prank coming. If you have a fake hand like this one, you can totally scare your sibling into thinking you had a terrible accident. After you stick it in your sleeve, place your arm on the edge of the car door or trunk just like this. Once the trunk closes on your fake hand, it's showtime.
Ah! Lily! My hand is stuck!
What?
Oh no! I've gotta open the trunk!
Ha! You've been totally fooled, Lily.
Ugh,
you scared me half to death, Lana. Wanna freak out your sibling? Try this sandwich prank. For this trick, you'll just need some food coloring and a sandwich, obviously. Mix a little black coloring into the white coloring glob and stir it up. Now, lightly put it onto the bread. Now add a tiny amount of blue coloring. See, as you mix it, it starts to look kind of like mold. Next, sprinkle a little flour onto the spot. Once you're done, be sure to blow off the excess dust. Oh man, that looks pretty nasty. Now go and hide before Lana comes into the room and sees that it's a fake. Alright, time to catch up on my favorite show. Oh, hey guys, I've missed you. Okay, it's officially go time on Operation Moldy Sandwich. And she has no clue what's coming to her. Hey, move that tush, I wanna watch too. Ugh, fine. Oops, looks like I knocked the remote over. Okay then, pick it up, it's no big deal. I'm just so clumsy sometimes. Oh my gosh, Lana, did you leave a turkey sandwich down here? Lily, what on earth are you even talking about? Ew! What are you holding that moldy sandwich for? Mmm. Throw it away! Lily, you can't eat that. Do you have a death wish or something? Yeah, I'm gonna get a good bite here. No, Lily, don't! Ugh, even though it's fake, it's still so gross to watch. Mmm, so good. Oh god, I think I'm gonna be sick. Turns out mold ain't so bad, sis. Here, try a bite. Looks like this prank was a major success. Nothing's worse than showing up to class and realizing you forgot a pencil. Hey, Lily, yoo-hoo, turn around. Do you have a pencil to spare? Pretty please? Thank you so much. Seriously? What am I supposed to do now? Lana, think I can snag your pencil sharpener? Please? I'll buy you a cookie later. You're a lifesaver. Almost there. Ugh! Shh! He ruined my concentration, so I may as well take a water break. Ah, that's better. Psst. Lily, can I get a sip of that? Hey, I'm really thirsty, okay? Sure, you can have a sip. Right, Lana? Oh yeah, definitely. Okay, hold on, just one quick second. Never miss the opportunity for a good water prank. Simply take the blade and make a small cut just above the water bottle label, like this. Pretty simple, right? Still thirsty, Kevin? It's all yours! Oh, poor guy didn't even see this one coming. Barely any of the water is even getting into his mouth. Oh man, this stuff is ice cold! This is so embarrassing! Up top, sis! I'm still thirsty, you know? Looks like Lana's got herself a holy sock situation. Man, I loved this pair. I may as well try to salvage them before the hole gets too big. Let's see here, where should I start? Hey sis, mind if I sit here and eat my lunch? Mmm, roast beef, my favorite. Alrighty, I'm digging into this beast. Okay, thread the needle. Ow! Who am I kidding? I can't sew to save my life. Geez, I don't know how dirty socks were on the lunch menu today. Wait a second. Maybe I can get Lana back by giving her a little scare. For this freaky prank, you'll need one large safety pin, like this one here. Put some glue on the pointed end and then fasten it. Once the glue is dried, go ahead and cut the same side so that it's split open. Some sharp scissors or pliers should do. Now place it on your finger so that it looks like it's going through it. Add a little ketchup to make it look like blood's oozing out. If this doesn't scare the pants off Lana, I don't know what will. Yikes, look at that thing! Gosh, she's coming back! Lily, look at my poor finger! You think that's bad? Look at mine! Is that blood? It's okay, sis, it's just ketchup. Love playing pranks on your siblings? Then you'll love watching these side-splitting bloopers. Don't forget to share these pranks with your siblings and friends. Be sure to subscribe to 123Go's YouTube channel for more fabulous pranks.